and I thought the Decepticons were stupid. Well, if the Decepticons were stupid, would they have had the upper hand all that time? If the Decepticons were smart, would they have even considered using humans to rebuild Cybertron? Not my Decepticons, especially Deadlock, I mean Drift it!